Allan Davis. We're in Milan.
Yes, that time of year again. We've got San Remo, so for me personally, it's an exciting. It's always the first main objective for the year. So yeah, you know, stomach's got a few butterflies and yeah, ready to go for tomorrow.
Second in 2007, I think. Yeah. 2 years ago, you got fourth. You had a great finish at Geelong, also. To pronounce Geelong.
Geelong, yeah. Yeah, San Remo and you know the Worlds and Geelong. These type of one-day classics really suit me as a cyclist. So, you know, my characteristics are, you know, long endurance one-day races. I'm really suited to that. So,
but also with the finish after the Poggio, you're a pretty fearless descender. I had the pleasure, or maybe the it was a very scary responsibility when I had to drive support behind you at Cinque Terre time trial years ago, and you just received your SL3, and you bombed down the technical descents. I was terrified, and so you're a heck of a descender, and now you've got a new steed underneath you.
Yeah, I tend to, you know, get into it on the descents, and if the timing's right and it's worth, you know, taking risks, I do it. And yeah, with the Specialized machines under me, it's always, yeah, it's nice knowing I've got a safe bike, and you know, stick to the road really good. And tomorrow I have the new McLaren, which is I've been on for the last 2 days, and I'm very impressed. The most thing I notice difference with this bike is the response. I've tried it out yesterday. We did 100k and, you know, went through a few undulating roads and, you know, sort of laid it over a bit, and you know, I'm really, really impressed by the, you know, responsiveness of the frame and the stiffness as well. I think it'll be really good in the bunch sprints.
So you've only been on the bike for 2 days.
Yeah.
And you're gonna do the first big classic of the year, the first classic of the year.
Yeah.
With perhaps the most technical finish of the year, with the coming down the Cipressa, then the Poggio, before that the Berta,
Copa Berta,
and you've got the confidence with this bike to go ahead and race it tomorrow.
For sure, definitely. You know, I've been doing this for 10 years, and you know, I've been on the Specialized bikes now for a long time, and you know, I cannot talk enough about the machines and the people behind the machines. You know, we're really lucky as Team Astana to be working with the guys that Specialize, because they really take a lot of time in the 1% advantages, and those little advantages go a long way in cycling.
Cool. Well, look forward to seeing you ride it tomorrow, and hope to see another smiling face on the podium.
I hope so too. Thanks. Thank you.